Hi, we're on to lesson three now of Train Time, and as I was saying before, this is all aiming towards playing along, learning a song by Jake Bugg called Lightning Bolt. For the last lesson, we ended up with our double accented beats, didn't we? Give that a go, just to remind yourself of what we did. Okay, now we're going to bring in some kick drum variations. There's quite a few that you can do, but I'm just going to play what I think are the simplest ones, and you can do your own versions as you go along, as you play. Now the first double kick I'm going to do is this one. And I'm still going to stick with our one and two and three and four and counting. And we now get one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. Now it may be that when you first encountered this double kick drum pattern, you might have had problems with it. In our regular eighth note pattern with our hi-hat and snare. One and two. A lot of drummers have more problems with that particular kick drum pattern than this one. So don't be surprised if you have to spend a little bit more time when you're even doing this, you know, even whilst you're learning this particular technique, the Train Time technique. So including the Train Time, which remember is one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and, bringing in the kick drum, one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. Okay, so slowly. You give it a go. One and two and three and four and one and two and four and one, two and three and four and one and three. One and three. One and three. And possibly, you know, when you've got to grips with the that two beat pattern, you then maybe might have done this. Bit trickier to do with the Train Time. Give it a go. Okay. So you've got the new kick drum pattern, to add to your accented beats that you've already got. You want to try that one? So as I mentioned before, don't feel that, you know, once you've got these two techniques, you know, you're confident with them. Don't feel that you're regimented by them. Don't feel that you've got to do these particular beats all the time through the whole song. You know, just in a natural way, I'd probably be doing something like this. Hard to sort of do something just regimented. I'm just going by my natural sort of instincts with drumming. Okay, so let's just go through the track by Jake again, just to remind us as to where we're going. So once again, just vocals and guitar.
Morning, it's another pure gray morning. Don't know what the day is holding. And I get up right, and I walk right into the path of a lightning bolt.
Kick drum.
Sound of an ambulance comes howling right through the center of town. And who blinks an eye and I look up to the sky for the path of a lightning bolt.
Bit of hi-hat. Notice the accents that I'm doing here as well. And here come the drums. And I'll see you again for lesson 4, and we might bring in some, once again, some variations. Okay, see you then.